Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to set up the Ultralight Hammock Bug Net from Alton. Firstly, you need to set up the ridgeline. So the next step is to open up the bug net and feed the hammock carabiners through each end of the bug net. Now that the bug net's on, we want to tighten the drawstring at each end. Finally, you'll need to clip the bug net to the ridgeline. This will help keep the bug net out of your face.